Please state your name and your title.
Cheryl Sundberg. I'm acting manager here at George's Hideaway. Just recalled that there was another woman here that she had an aneurysm here. She was a chef, a cook, that we had, she had signed on to run the kitchen here. She was here 10 days and had an aneurysm in the kitchen and was taken away in an ambulance, and she never woke up. I can't remember her name, Diane. I can't remember her name. I really wish I could, but
go ahead and continue.
But we feel that maybe we've omitted her, and we just now, Diane just now thought of her, so there you have it. I don't know. I know Donna was mentioning that she had felt the presence of a heavier woman that was here, and that made her because she was heavy. So there you have it.
Very good. Thank you.